Where the band.
Con la corbata.
¿Con la corbata?
Ah, yeah. The tie. En Sacalobra.
Sacalobra.
Huh? Which one?
Sacalobra. Yeah, the one with the curve.
In Mallorca.
Ah, yeah. That was intense.
Yeah, that was probably the most. Yeah, I think that was my favorite part. It was the most intense feelings that I had. Yeah.
Yeah, I like that hill a lot. I really liked the Mallorca too when we were like skating that grip run and you and me were going really, really fast. Because,
yeah.
I mean, I don't usually do that, and I felt so like comfortable being like right behind you.
Yeah, and we were drafting each other. Yeah. And
it's awesome. Cool because we're all like, I was just saying, like cross training for like longboarding. Like I'm doing downhill, you're doing dancing, you're doing everything. Like we're all trying.
Yeah, different stuff, new stuff. It's good for us.
Oh, for
right.
sure.
We're stepping out of our own elements and trying new things and learning from each other.
Yeah, it's so beautiful.
All right.
Cuando terminamos la cuesta, fue como un cúmulo de emoción y nos empezamos a reír y a abrazar, y veía la cara de Marisa y estábamos todas como extasiadas, como era algo nuevo, una sensación muy bonita. Es que han habido muchos momentos de esos en el trip, muchos.
Mira, le estoy poniendo unos bushings de la marca Riptide, le estoy poniendo tres de dureza igual, que es 90A. Y las trucks de Randall, 50, de 50, para poner, meterle más slide si necesito frenar. Y bueno, con mi tabla acá, ven, la Mini Kill Switch, que está muy buena, con mis ruedas Ibe Clemen Flashbacks 81A. Está perfecta.
I like the clutch lamb chop with some drop because it provides more stability at higher speeds. And then today I'm skating on orange ADA stimulus so that they break free for sliding easier, because I'm going to do a lot of free riding. And I'm on Paris trucks. So I always skate Paris trucks for any kind of riding, freestyle and free ride and downhill. And then the bushings that are in there are Venom 81A on the top. They're not super high rebound, they're just the regular formula. And then I have Randall 88A stock bushings on the bottom to provide a lot of stability. So the top is good for nice turns, but the stability comes from the bottom. And loaded bearings.
Thank you. rápido.
¡Hola!
¡Mira, mando rápido, voltea!
¡Buena está, por Dios!
Una tercera la ropa. Una tercera, me está creciendo otra. A veces se corta, a veces no.